Sand people always walk in single file to hide their numbers. What's the craziest thing you've ever seen somebody wear into Walmart? A customer, yeah.
Probably just a bath towel.
A bath towel. The Walmart police are trying to find us because they know we're trying to make a little movie in Walmart. Titus, where's Walmart jail at? Up top in the walls? Are you serious? Up there? I knew it. Okay, shh. They're Walmart cops. Craziest thing you've ever seen someone wear at Walmart?
It was on Halloween. I think it was like a bunny suit.
A bunny suit.
The girl was wearing a bunny suit, and it showed a lot of... I'm a